Hello, welcome back today. How are you all doing? I hope you are doing good. Thank God that you made it to the month of December, the last month of the year. I hope you own your lights. If you don't know how to own your lights, watch my video, my previous video. I show you how you can own your lights in every particular month so that you'll be in charge of that month. Yes. So that you take control of that month. It's as that. Anyway, I pray for all my subscribers. Thank you. Thank you for stopping by. Now, if today is your first day of seeing me or coming across my video, you are highly welcome. Join this family because there are lots to talk about in this family. You will really enjoy it. Just subscribe, click the notification bell to always get my video whenever I upload another video. Share my video, share to help somebody, share to save yourself, and like my video. Have you ever wondered how God make your middle finger the longest among all your fingers? Have you ever wondered that? You just see it is normal, natural. Something make it to be longer than others. That is what we want to talk about today. The finger of your authority, the finger of power for positivity, the finger to enforce command and get what you want. I used to call it the finger of do as I say. Do you know you are wonderful and beautifully made? You have been chosen by God, a royal priesthood, a peculiar people. Everything about you, God has designed it for a purpose. You say your third eye to see beyond human realm, to see in the realm of the spirits, your ear to hear from God and take instruction. Just like that, different part of your body have a unique sign for those of you that can really design some signs. Yes, if you have designments of spirits, you'll be able to design this. Whenever there's your eye blinks, you know what is about to come. And you just take authority. If it's something you want, fine. If it's something you don't want, you change it. It's as simple as that. All right. Your middle finger is the finger of command to enforce authority on anything that you want, and it will come to pass. It's as simple as that. When you wake up in the morning, as you are dressing up, going out on your daily, your office, your business area, as you are just looking at yourself in the mirror, just point to your image, you are blessed. Today you will make sales, and so must it be. And you go on your own. You are believing God for fruit of the womb. You know that month you really had a nice time with your spouse. You speak to your womb. You look at your image like this. You speak, pointing to your womb. This womb, you are carrying a baby. You are pregnant. Yes. You just be enforcing it. You just be making that declaration. Naturally, it will come to pass. Yes. Because authority carries whenever you enforce commands, and things turn around whenever you point that hand. Because it's a finger of authority. It's a finger of power. You are a businessman, somebody bought goods from you. You have been calling them, they don't want to pick their call. They don't want to call you. They've been playing you. You have their phone number on your phone. Just dial their phone number. Highlight that phone number. Now, when they say the power of your finger hand, I am talking at the right hand. I'm not talking about the left hand today. I'm talking about the right one. That's the one, your right hand. Yes. Highlight that person's number. If you have the person's image on your phone, if you don't want, just the person's name, point the finger to to the person, you Chukwuemeka, I command you to call me. Chukwuemeka, you know no peace until you give me my money. And so must it be. And it will come to pass. Hey, you are going on interview. You want to meet somebody. You are scared or you are afraid the person will not give you what you want. Just go to the mirror, manifest it, pointing your hand, making that declaration. Whenever you look at mirror, speak to yourself. Have you been speaking to yourself, making use of your middle fingers? If you have not, please do start doing it. It is very important. You have your children, you have a particular child, the child has been bedwetting, you have been trying. Just go to the child, you speak. I am speaking to you. You will no longer bedwet again. The child is stubborn. When I was small, when I was a little child, I always play, and my mom would just call me. She usually called me special child. She would just call me and say, I want to curse. I would just tell her, don't curse me. Because if you curse me or she, it will not work. She will not just, I will not curse you. Instead of me to curse you, I bless you. So she will just point her hand to my forehead like this. I say, you are blessed. You are wonderfully made. You are a glorious child. By the time she prays me, then whatever she wants me to do, I will do gradually. I find myself that the spirit of stubbornness left me. It's as simple as possible. So Christmas is at hand. I want you to know that you can use your middle finger to fast track things to yourself, to control things. You are leaving your house. You speak to that business. Today business, mercy, you will sell. You will excel. You speak to your children, you will excel. You speak to yourself, this month will not pass you by. Keep on saying it, and before you know, God Almighty that have given this finger the power of authority will bring it to come to pass. Until I come your way again, I remain one and your only sister, Mercy. Thank you for watching my video. Bye.